You see, whether it's the situation in Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Mizoram, or in Meghalaya, the reports coming from the Northeast is extremely disturbing. During Dr. Manmohan Singh's government, the Congress governments in the state tried very hard to break this image that Northeast is insurgency prone, that there is violence. The both Dr. Manmohan Singh's government and the Congress governments of the states worked very hard to bring about peace and the beginning of economic growth. And now, whether it is the mismanagement of the BJP at the center or the NEDA governments in the Northeast, again we are seeing images of violence and attack and insurgency. All of this hurts the image of Northeast. All of this hurts the brand of Northeast. All of this scares the people who want to travel or who want to invest in the Northeast. So my request to the government in Delhi, in BJP, that don't let NEDA be a platform for just breaking political parties, breaking governments and grabbing power. Do something constructive. This is a very serious pattern of growing violence and disturbance we have seen over the last 7-8 months. And the Prime Minister must go beyond just slogans and optics and must take this very seriously, because we have a neighbor who wants these kind of hostilities in our part of India to grow. Remember, these states are all our bordering states. So any hostility amongst ourselves will be seen by hostile neighbors, by vested interest, to sow seeds of discord. So it is a national security issue. It's an issue of harmony. It's an issue of collectiveness. It's an issue of the pride and dignity of the Northeast, and this government must take it seriously.